Dear sisters, it seems you're not dead. If I had been able to place a bet, I would have lost. Crows, alas, are poor company for a betting man, and worse for conversation.
I don't understand where this is going, but I doubt I'll like it.
Come, regale me with a tale about the formidable possessed you faced.
You were watching.
I am an observer, after all. Anyway, it looked like it might not go your way for a moment.
It was not easy, but we prevailed. That's what matters, isn't it?
I wonder what happened that turned the battle in your favor.
Not everything can be learned in Durant's training grounds.
It's hard, but we learn quickly.
Or you're just running faster towards your inevitable demise.
If there's nothing else, Donovan awaits us.
You met Sir Donovan the Shadeless.
Yes, he has just arrived.
Scouting ahead before the rest of the reinforcements reach Illidan.
Has he not reported to you, Layton?
No. Not yet.
He's a veteran. He doesn't answer to a dear observer.
I suppose you envy him, Briar. A battle-hardened knight. A lone wolf. Follow him in battle. By all means. But remember, you do answer to me.
Me to judge, and yet you sound...
Composure is instrumental.
Such fine words to judge.
Aren't you the tough, or are you just pretending? You both need that.
We have plenty of both.
The way you speak.
I take pride in my... our wonders. Arts and literature, quite the difference. All the nitty-gritty. Says the ones who had... Shaper, guide your hand.
He was bluffing. I don't believe he even knew Donovan was here.
I am more troubled that he wants us to spy on him.
So that's what he meant. I like him less and less.
The Order has too many secrets. He'll get no more from us. One down.
Loot.
go.
Let's keep it up.
Yeah.
What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It looks like a shockwave, frozen in crystal formation. But more than that, it's infused with traces of a powerful aura. An echo.
The one from the convoy.
Yes, I'm sure. It came through here. Whatever happened here left this behind. I want.
How can this be? We were betrayed. They used us. They sent us to our death.
It was massive.
I can see that. So our trail ends here.
It does not. I recognize an aura. The one I felt on the bridge. It caused the blast as it broke free. Couldn't tell before because of the lead carriage. Now I'm sure.
This is what the other chimeras fought.
Fought and lost.
What is this thing, Lute?
A wraith could not have been caged in the first place. Must be possessed. Even stronger than the one we faced earlier.
But why did they bring it here? Did they even know?
They did as they were told. They were slaughtered. Find out why.
Such a vulgar display of power. Did you even dispose of them?
We were just having some fun. Anyway, either they got blasted or they lie dead beneath the rubble.
Your wounds. They are healing so fast.
Seems like it. But I'd like to know what hit us in the first place.
I can feel a distant aura. A new one. It's fading, but it's not gone.
Then we should be safe. At least for a small time.
I hope so. But what about Leighton? He was on the bridge with us.
Do you feel his presence?
No. I can't feel him among all the dead. Should we look for him?
I bet he resorted to his talents. No doubt he'll turn up.
As a child,
one should always be wary of what they wish for.
Thank you. To think that it all happened in a matter of mere hours. It's terrible.